Sector is clear.
Give us everything we got!
Debt is paid.
Shit. Free us now.
Small they are.
This one greets Lord Shinnok.
Quan Chi chose his servants well. He was wise to restore me in Earthrealm, behind their defenses.
Quan Chi deceived them, allowed himself to be captured. He knew they would bring him here.
A pity he did not live to see his work completed. There will be no surprises from you, Mr. Cage. Bring him.
Praise be to Lord Shinnok.
Let us be on our way.
There is an Earthrealm force in Netherrealm.
I am aware. They will be neutralized.
Oh, shit. Mom, where's Dad?
Shinnok.
Mom, where'd they go? Mom?
Your father. Shinnok's prisoner at the Sky Temple.
Raiden. Raiden, my old friend.
Master Borecho, I am pleased to see you. It has been many years.
Too long, yes, too long. We old warriors need to stick together, eh?
Most certainly. I presume recent circumstances precipitate your arrival.
Yes. I am concerned that Shinnok may return. I've been trying to contact you. I feared the worst.
When Kano misappropriated Shinnok's amulet, he left behind a snare. Disabling it required that I travel to many strange realms. I must retire to the Jinsei chamber, regain my strength.
You are close to recovering it then. Shinnok's amulet?
I do not know. Disabling Kano's snare demanded my full attention. Once I am rejuvenated, I will confer with General Blade.
If only we could have destroyed Shinnok during the last war. If only he were mortal. such beauty. Like gazing upon the Elder Gods themselves.
I hold out hope that we can turn this crisis to our advantage.
How so?
Quan Chi's magic binds the souls of many we hold dear. Capture him, and we can force him to release them.
Lu Kang and Kong Lao restored. I suppose it is possible.
As long as Quan Chi lives. I've long regretted losing our comrade's souls to Netherrealm's evil. Kung Lao and Liu Kang, they were like sons. I would move the heavens to bring them back to the light.
It is as Master Boraicho said. The Shaolin masters are aboard that ship.
Boraicho said two ships.
The other has disembarked. We need to determine its destination.
They will talk. I will see to it.
No extraordinary means, Kung Lao.
They raided the Wuxi Academy, killed Master Wen.
Even with Tarkatans, there are boundaries we do not cross.
Yes, Lord Raiden.
I still cannot believe Shao Kahn would order such a brazen attack.
It demonstrated Earthrealm's vulnerability. Shao Kahn knew we would have no choice but to agree to a new tournament.
Liu Kang defeated Shang Tsung. He will beat Shao Kahn.
In good time, Kung Lao. First we free the Shaolin.
All are aboard? This one leaves with the tide.
We are ready.
Shao Kahn demands the hostages be unharmed.
Their wounds are not fatal.
I would hope, Baraka. For your sake.
For yours as well. If you harm them, you answer to me.
Tarkatans aren't beaten so easily.
Empalahay, Baraka.
Empty threats, Raiden. You will not see the tournament.
skill.
A waste of time.
You find much joy in disobedience.
It's just confidence.
Round one, fight!
Show little promise.
Round two, fight! Fatality. Kenshin wins. Fatality. Kenshin wins. Fatality. Round one. Fight. Thank you.
mind, one blade.
Round three, fight.
Tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
Final round, fight!
Having defeated Shinnok, Kenshi joined Takeda on his quest to avenge his mother Su Qin's murder. Their travels took them to a cave where he and Takeda freed a man, Taven, encased in a stalagmite. Kenshi told Taven that his brother, Dagon, was the founder of the Red Dragon Assassin Clan. Dagon had not only murdered Su Qin, but his and Taven's parents as well. Together, Kenshi, Takeda, and Taven lay siege to the Red Dragon base. Dagon fell victim to Kenshi's rage. Su Qin's murder had been avenged.
Scan has detected an incoming rebel force here on this moon. Stand your ground and don't let them through. If the rebels capture these command posts, they'll be able to continue the advance. We must not give in.
Clear for grenades!
Forthcoming. back yet. We must now hold these command posts.
Them underfoot. I find your lack of faith disturbing.
Do your job.
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
If you triple the prize.
Go! Go! Sure not.
Anakin is still upon me.
Yoda is black. Marine, if you wish.
Expect victory.
Resolve has doomed us all.